Hello, in this video I will be showing you how to fix Safari keeps crashing on iPhone. The first thing that I would recommend you do is simply open Safari, and once in the app you are going to close all of the tabs that you currently have open on Safari. So to do this, all you'll have to do is simply tap on the two boxes in the bottom right hand corner, then right where you see done. At the bottom right hand corner, you're going to simply press down on that. Then you will see the option close all tabs, and you will simply tap on that. Then tap on close all tabs. After you have closed all tabs, you are going to close Safari. And once you have closed Safari, the next thing that I want you to do is simply go into settings. Once in settings, you are going to scroll down until you see Safari. You are going to tap on it. Then from here, you are going to scroll down a bit and you are going to tap on clear history and website data. Then you are going to tap on clear history and data. After doing this, you are going to go into Safari again. And if the problem is still there, what I would recommend you do is tap on general. Then you are going to tap on software update. And you want to check if your iPhone is using the latest iOS. If it is using the latest iOS and you are still having that problem, the other option that I would recommend you do while in general, you are going to scroll down, and from here you are going to tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Then you are going to tap on reset. And after selecting reset, what you are going to do next is tap on reset network settings. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe.